eyes and the ears of the audience. Now, these nice ladies and gentlemen are very close, but if I come back over here, would you mind?
Yes!
Casey, nice to meet you.
Oh, it's so nice to meet you.
Yep. And I'm not even that happy to be here. This is good. Casey, here's the deal. I've got a bunch of other people's money in this class. I'm going to ask you to take a look. Well, yeah, I will. Well, I'm going to give it to you, but I'll let you hold on to it. First of all, the glass, you know, just hang on to that for a second. And as I hand you the coins, you can check them out and then drop them in the glass.
Okay.
That way everybody can hear us as we're making progress of some sort. That's the Mon coin, Japanese coin. Take a look. Is that indeed what it appears to be?
Yes.
All right, drop it in. This is a copper Chinese coin. You can see that's the Chinese characters on there for the zodiac. On the back, that's the end user licensing agreement. You accept the terms.
Yes.
This is a Thai coin, a blue Thai coin I got from a Thai girl. It's probably counterfeit, as was the girl. Take a look at the silver dollar, American silver dollar. We don't make them like that anymore.
Fantastic.
Very nice. And this is just a penny, American penny. It's larger than most.
Yeah.
I get that a lot. We have an odd coin. And again, hold on to the glass. They all look okay, right? They are the perfect instruments from which to make magic. And that's what we're going to do tonight. I am going to take, well, first of all, I'm going to tell you what I'm going to do, and then I'm going to do it. Magicians never do that. I'm going to make the coins magically vanish, and you're going to do it too. And they're going to appear in my pocket. Now, I'm going to put this coin in here just to start, and you'll see why in a second. Casey?
Yes?
How many coins do you see?
Four.
Place them in the glass like that. Yes?
Yes.
Would you hold your right hand out like this? That's good. Upstage hand, just like that. Don't let it drop.
I'm freaking out.
When you see something happen. This is our magic wand. That's the sound that makes the magic happen. Listen, there's an echo. If indeed, I'm going to pour the coin. How many coins went in?
Four.
Loud, clear voice. How many coins do you see?
No.
Hold on. Check it out. Three over here, that's one. That's two, that's three. And if three coins are here, there should be two in my pocket. How many do you see?
Two.
Okay, that would make a whole lot of noise. It fell in there without making noise. So we'll try it again. Only this time you're going to get to do it. How many do you see?
Three.
Did I steal one out?
No.
All right, hold on. Take the pen. Use the middle tip. Just tap it. Listen. Up your voice.
What?
That's the same as two if you carry the three.
That makes sense.
Three coins, yes?
Oh my God!
I've never been happier. Okay, who is here for Casey? Casey, who did this? Two coins left, silver and blue?
There is no way.
I'm going to hide it in the glass like this. I want you just to think of one of the two coins. Choose one in your mind. Okay, don't tell him. Got it? Tap the glass. Which coin did you think of?
Oh, it's blue.
You thought of the blue? That's why the silver one is left. Hold on to that. Look, nothing over here, nothing here. Unless you wanted the blue one to stay. In that case, it would be the blue one here. And the silver one would be in my pocket with the other three. So that's four over here. Now, ladies and gentlemen, you know, you've seen it before. You know what has happened. You know what's going to happen. Casey, the only question is when. Take the pen. And when you tink the glass,